2 years ago, we completed the first project of its kind in the Amazonian rainforest. We visited the Suri tribe, who directly suffer from deforestation, in order to raise awareness of their situation. This new project is a chapter 2. We came to New York, and more precisely to Central Park, for 2 reasons. Nothing washes, nothing grows. I know how it feels being by yourself in the rain. We all need someone to stay. The first is that New York is totally opposite to the Amazonia. In the rainforest, nature is everywhere. Here, it's literally contained within a well-defined rectangle, you know. In Central Park, it's not nature that surrounds people, but people have tried to surround it nature. This is quite an interesting symbol, in my opinion. You've drunk it down and you spat it out. Nothing tastes like the things you have. So tear it off, why don't you let them go? We all need someone to stay. The second reason why we came here is that when you think about New York, you think of an iconic place where everything has already been done and seen. As an artist, my role is to try to create something new, try to be innovative, where you think everything has already been made and seen before. Here, it was such a challenge. This is the world first in New York.
Close, can you love me?